I suppose up to that point in Cork, for a kind of younger generation, theatre was all about costume dramas or Oscar Wilde or whatever, and then suddenly there was this kind of injection.
I'll either meet, bump into Pat, or be talking to him on the phone or something, chatting about whatever, about life, and he'll tell me about a project he's working on, and I'll be like, yeah, I want to do it.
I remember going for a meeting with Pat and him asking me whether I could act, and I think I said, I suppose.
Normally you'd associate Kirkcudbright with stuff outside and big productions out in the park or whatever. And
Finn takes care of everything, you're always really comfortable. Whatever you need is there. It's like, yeah, without like blowing smoke up their arse. It's an amazing company. And I think anybody, you're lucky to be working for them, you know.
I will always go to a Kirkcudbright show because I know I'll always be surprised and always fascinated by what they managed to achieve.